Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome. I'll read that later. What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah. Get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow.
Yeah, you're really upset. Oh, if you want some lessons, you know, more than willing to help you out. Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
On the highway. Wouldn't be surprised if they're coming with a batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
See what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
I think they left. Ah, those guys creep me out. Whew. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It Doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap. A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. Okay, I'm all joked out. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
We were up all night taking pills.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, if one fix, you just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It took fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs. Pow! There's that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Thank you.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching.
Goddamn!
Fuck.
You get downstairs.
Christ!
Run out!
You want to do this the hard way.
Can you hear me? Hell is this guy?
over here. Check down there.
Joel. Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
More room in my backpack.
Yes, you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. I read all the time.
Thank you.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
That kind of thinking, no one wins. Thank you. can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did. Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Get up there.
No, It's too high. Let's see what we can find.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.